In a world full of handsome, hairless hotties, only one smooth head can shine the brightest. All hail Prince William, who has just been crowned the world's sexiest bald man alive! Congratulations!
The Rock is demanding a recount because they forgot Larry David, who he's saying is the sexiest
the Rock's
man alive.
They're doing Stop the Steal?
Yes, but do you blame them? Who voted on sexiest bald man alive anyway?
So there's this UK cosmetic company that did this research study where they basically like were checking to see how many times people Googled bald man and the word sexy. So apparently Prince William was the top man that was Googled bald and sexy. And then Mike Tyson came in too.
Where was Bruce Willis? Where's The Rock?
Eighth and ninth place respectively. Third went to Jason Statham, followed by Pitbull and then Michael Jordan. Mayweather, Travolta, Vin Diesel, all named. But you know who wasn't? Shamar Moore!
Twitter's really angry that Shamar Moore was left off the list.
He was robbed!
Who's the best looking bald guy?
I think Bruce Willis was the ultimate man.
Okay, well, when they vote on world's ultimate man, he'll win that. But for now, it's Bald Billy!
But the other thing, too, is William's not bald.
He's not? What is he?
He's got thinning hair, but he's still got... I don't think you call that bald.
Technically, the term is skullet. Skull in the front, hair in the back. Congrats, your royal baldness!